Well, Lordy mercy, I was in a mess. My wife run off with my TV set. Didn't bother me none that she had to go, except I was gonna miss all my TV shows. So I looked up to heaven, got down on my knees, and I cried, "Dear Lord, will you help me please? I need a TV by tomorrow night, 'cause Ric Flair's involved in a title fight." Well, I guess my tithing finally paid off, 'cause early next morning should have seen what I saw. Reached in my overhauls for my inhaler, 'cause there's a big brown box right in front of my trailer. I used my truck keys, cut open the box. Well, I was hoping for a Sony or a Magnavox. I looked at the name, thought, "Oh my gosh, this must be a new one called Macintosh." Well, my last TV was a whole lot wider, but this one here come with its own typewriter. It had all the letters from A to Z. I guess you just typed in what you want to see. Well, I thought I punched WWF, but the TV screen said World Wide Web. Then I broke out in a cold, cold sweat. I was the first redneck on the internet.
He was the first redneck.